It was so fun. Equa form, it has fishes in it.
Maybe a belly is coming.
Equa form, it means fishes. I want to see different type of fishes. I never went diving, that's why I'm excited.
Galaxy Rasbora. Do you think Galaxy Rasbora? Look at that shrimp. I think it's a spy from the shrimp farm. Look at that fish, look at that fish. That looks so beautiful. Oh, there's one more on the top. Right here. That one.
Guys, can you see the fish? That looks so cute. These are guppy fish.
Guppy
fish. These are guppies. Hi there, little guppies. And you can't see the fishes here because they live, the fish is peaceful and lives in the lower regions of the tank. Come, I'll show you some. It's like, they're like over there. Can you see them? OMG, can you see them? I just saw something.
Denshin bar. Just hold them scared of the endangered fish in the
sea. That is a fish. An orange fish. Especially for Equa Farm. Wow.
Let's go to the...
Oh, gee, I can see something. Show them. Look, there's something. these are also like the small ones. Wow. Are these their babies? I think so, but they're alive. I think so this is their food, this one, because like, they're eating the food. Yeah, it is their food. This, these fishes' bellies are filled with this. It looks so fat. First time he came. Can you see the shrimp? It's moving. I can't move.
Sorry. Right there. If you guys can see it. Yes.
These are like so small.
Grills. These are grills.
Really, really nose
teratas.
being a very aggressive fishes. And they swim so slow, and the male is smaller than the female. And their name is Tiger Barb. Classified as a peaceful, non-aggressive fish that does not eat smaller fishes but bites it. It does not eat it but only bites it.
That's the black thing, is the black knife. Is sitting here. The black knife fish.
It looks so weird.
Black ghost knife, knife fish.
Thank you.
incoming.
We should name this these all craft fishes.
Types of piranhas, but they
they should be opera fishes because they do like this. Because they do like this. They do like this. I saw this. And aren't they also rock eating fishes? Look, they're eating rocks.
White sand beach fish.
White sand.
I understand that.
show you.
This can be perfect for her. What's this here? Fish. Equa Farm is located in Strawberry Farm, but it's only named Equa Farm because it is fishes. It was so fun.